Roger Federer and Rafael Nadal will meet in the California desert on a cool, breezy late afternoon. Big forehand from Nadal. In windy conditions, logically, who would that favor? Or the spin of Nadal or the piercing shot of Federer? Grabs control of that game, avoids the break, down 15-40.
I'll tell you one thing, his eye will be in off the playing against Nalbandian yesterday.
Doesn't seem humanly possible. Gets a hold of that forehand. Federer avoids a backhand and levels the score.
Very nice backhand cross court initially from Federer.
Deuce.
Federer coming out very aggressively. Oh, what a point from Federer. Set it up brilliantly to grab the opening break.
And at which event was it?
So far, but beware, you can't count Nadal out. And then it vanishes. That was a great setup again by Federer. Incredible. Good return. And Nadal sneaks that up the line to gain the upper hand in this game. 15-30. Federer can't protect his lead as Nadal. Federer. Looks like he has a paintbrush in his hand.
Jeez.
You can really see the flight of the ball affected by the wind.
backhand.
Beautiful array of shots. Opening the quarter beautifully.
So Roger Federer back in front by a break.
That's beautiful. What I mean by that is when a ball gets warm.
Federer is in one of those untouchable modes right now. Federer starts strong and finishes strong.
15 of the last 20 points and 7 consecutive.
Nadal's been able to win a point when Federer takes the net. Oh, so good at the net.
Merck is enjoying it. She knows quality when she sees it, of course.
This is too much.
He'd handle the conditions a little better, but Federer has just been. He's playing like the wind almost doesn't exist.
He's just been powering through it.
Yeah.
Federer holds, drops just 1 point, consolidates his break.
From Federer in the wind there was exceptional. So many small adjustments that had to be made. Thought he had that one. Beautiful adjustments. See the ball go away from him there right at the end.
Full command. Wow. Even the mishits are going Federer's way. It's out. Game to Nadal. He comes from 2 break points down.
Nice.
does put that serve away. Good move from Nadal. So Nadal stays alive. Just slides it out, and Federer's down to his last chance to try to serve this out. What an intense opening point. There is no holding back between these two right now.
And the rain is starting to pour.
Let's see if they finish.
Can you believe it, Sam? Can you believe it?
We've seen just about everything today. No snow, I guess. The Federer's going to have to serve cold unless they're off the court for a while.
And of course, emotions were running high after that point. It's not often that you see Federer give a reaction to what he did. I think he's going to go with his favorite serve out wide to the forehand. That's my instinct.
Please.
Match point Federer to meet Isner in the final. Swing and it's done.
6-3, 6-4.
We will have a brand new final pairing this year as opposed to last. Federer and Isner will meet for the title. Roger Federer beating Rafael Nadal 6-3, 6-4.